Hi everyone, I stopped over here at Wilgewandel, and 15 years ago I spent some time here for the first time after visiting the Kango Caves, and this is the first time back in 15 years. And Wilgewandel has just reopened. The only thing that's not working right now is their little paddle boats, but the tourism industry has obviously been very hard hit in this area. You can see that everyone is starting to get everything back up and running, and please, if you can, come out and support these places. It's not far from the Kango Caves. It's been our first day that we've actually taken off as a family since the 7-week tour has started. Yes, it's been 7 weeks already. It's incredible. Today, 7 weeks, and it's also the 11th of September. So yes, it's been an incredible time. And it was just wonderful to enjoy this time with my wife and with my kids, for them to have some fun, because tomorrow we'll be in Plettenberg Bay again. We'll have a wonderful meeting there, and I'm really looking forward to that. And then next week, from Monday all the way through to Saturday, we have meetings every single day. And then from then on, as we travel to KwaZulu-Natal, we'll be having meetings scheduled even past KwaZulu-Natal all the way till the end of November. And we're going to need your support during that time. People that will be willing to give us accommodation, please contact us. Many of you have already accommodation or help in any way or form. Thank you to all of those still contributing towards the fund. We're going to need a substantial amount of money to finish this tour, and for us to be able to stay on the road. But so far the people have been contributing to make this possible, and I really want to thank you. But it's wonderful for my family and I to be able to actually take one day out and just enjoy nature and spend time together. We do need that time together. It was nice just to be with my kids. They just each went and rode on a paddle car, something they certainly enjoyed. So good family fun was had all around, and I think I'll head back to the place where we're staying now, and I really want to thank the wonderful people that has given us the accommodation and hospitality. And I'm going to have a bit of a sleep, and then have some nice evening time together with our hosts. I'm really looking forward to that. So there's no meeting tonight, and we certainly need the rest, because tomorrow we have to drive very early to get through to Plettenberg Bay again. So thank you very much for supporting this channel. Thank you very much for supporting this tour, and thank you very much for believing in South Africa and the fact that we can actually make this country a success again. But we do need a new governance system. We need to remove the current government. This is very important, and this is what this tour is all about. We cannot have a government that listens to unelected overseas bodies. This is unacceptable, and we have to remove it as soon as possible. Thank you very much. Till the next video.